These stories were meant to be told aloud, in the dark, to people sitting around a campfire listening. That's where I come in. I'm a storyteller. I'm not a priest or a scholar. I'm going to take you with me on a journey.
Behold his mighty hand!
One more plague on Egypt.
It is by your word that God will bring it.
Listen to the voice of one crying in the wilderness. One whose sandals I am worthy to carry. Who are you?
Oh my God. I'm back. I'm home. All the time. We finally, really did it. You maniacs! You blew it up! Oh, damn you! God damn you all to hell!
Of March are come.
I see them, but not all.
Engulfing you in the shattering experiences that await beneath the planet of the apes.
Well, there's an intelligence working in this place. They know we're here.
We are determined to know.
The last man on Earth lives in a fortress.
Why did you set up Simonson?
I didn't.
It's people. Soylent Green is made out of people.
Listen to me, Hatcher. You gotta tell them. Soylent Green is people.
The first nominated song is Ben. From the picture, Ben. It'll be sung by a young man whose talent is mature, but whose age suggests that maybe he shouldn't even be up this late. 1/5 of the Jackson 5. Michael Jackson.
Ben, the two of us need.
President. One of our best men is inside.
From my cold, dead hands.
So I wanted to prepare a few words for you now, because when the time comes, I may not be able to.
And in the summer of 2002, he delivered the most heart-wrenching performance of his life.
For an actor, there's no greater loss than the loss of his audience. I can part the Red Sea, but I can't part with you, which is why I won't exclude you from this stage in my life.
Acknowledging that he was coping with Alzheimer's.
Maybe not.
Okay.
Do you think you'd like to just maybe apologize to the people in Flint for coming and doing that at that time, or?
Do you want me to apologize? Me to apologize to the people in Flint?
Yeah. Or the people in Columbine for coming after their horrible tragedy? I mean, why do you go to the places after they have these horrible tragedies? I'm a member of your group here. Yeah.
I'm afraid we don't agree on that.
One of his disciples said, "Behold, how it is adorned with goodly stones." And Jesus said, "As for these things, behold, there shall not be left one stone upon another. All shall be thrown down." And they asked him, "Master, but when shall these things be, and what sign will there be?" And Jesus sighed deep in his spirit and said, "Why do you seek a sign? Verily, I say unto you, there shall be no sign. When you see a cloud rise out of the west, you say, there comes rain, and so it is. And when you see the south wind blow, you say, there will be heat, and so it comes. You can read the signs of the sky and the earth. How is it you cannot read the signs of this time? Suppose ye that I am come to give peace on earth? I tell you no, but rather division. There shall be houses divided, son against father, and father against son. And ye shall hear of wars and rumors of wars. For all these things must come to pass, but the end is not yet. For nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom. And there shall be famines and pestilences and earthquakes. All these are the beginning of sorrows. Oh, Jerusalem, Jerusalem, ye kill the prophets and stone them which are sent to thee. I would have gathered thy children together, and ye would not. Behold, your house shall be left desolate. And ye shall not see me until the time comes when ye shall say, Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord. Take ye heed. Behold, I have foretold you all things. And in those days after that tribulation, the sun shall be darkened, and the moon shall not give her light. The stars of heaven shall fall. And then shall we see the Son of Man coming in clouds with glory and a great sound of a trumpet. And then shall he send his angels and shall gather all nations from the four winds, from the uttermost parts of the earth, and all shall be before him. Then shall the Son say, Come, ye blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was hungry, and ye gave me meat. I was thirsty, and ye gave me drink. I was a stranger, and ye took me in. Naked, and ye clothed me. I was sick, and ye visited me. I was in prison, and ye came to me. Then shall the righteous say, Lord, we did not these things unto thee. And the Son shall answer them, Inasmuch as ye have done this unto one of the least of my brethren, ye have done this to me. Take ye heed. I say, when all these things be done, heaven and earth shall pass away, but my words shall not pass away. But of that day and that hour knowest no man, no, not the angels in heaven. Therefore take ye heed, watch and pray, for ye know not when the time is. The Son of Man is as a man taking a far journey, who left his house and gave to every man his work and his watch. Watch ye therefore, for ye know not when the Master cometh, at even or at midnight, at cockcrow or in the morning. And what I say unto you, I say unto all. Watch.
We shall touch base.